We work with some great people who operate the cameras, photographers every day, and they make this whole place go. We're saying goodbye today to somebody who's been with us for 33 years. His name is Gary Reyes. Come out from the other side, my friend. This is Gary. He and I have worked together. We worked together for 10 years. He's retiring today. He is one of the greatest people. He's not only a coworker, he's my brother. He really is. Why are you leaving us?
It's just time to go. I knew it was time because when people started saying that, that is Jessica's dad. Now it's like, oh, Gary's her father, something like that.
Well, we have some pictures to show of
Jessica
all the people
Reyes,
that you've worked with over the years. Yeah. And you know, what do you think of the highlights of your career? What would you say? I mean, we worked together. We followed the O.J. Chase. I remember that.
O.J. Chase, First Interstate Bank fire.
Every major news event.
Every major, the riots, the uprising.
Earthquake.
Earthquakes. OJ, did we say?
Yes.
Look at
that. We have a different. We have a nice story about that, but that'll be at a later time.
Gary accuses me of leaving him. It's all for you, man. It's all for you.
We scheduled
it's
that.
It's all for you. Yeah. Congratulations, Gary.
We love Gary.
Fight
Thank
on,
you, my
Gary.
Brother.
Yay, Gary. Gary and Eric.
There you go. March it out.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Right on, old guys rule.
Perfect.
Oh, man.
Gary is the greatest guy who's ever worked here, and we love his daughter so much. She's a great makeup artist. But Mark and I both were saying this. Gary's been here since as long as we've been here.
Yeah.
And we've taken these amazing trips with him.
Around the world.
All around the world. And just the greatest, greatest guy. He will
great
be.
Great gentleman.
The story I was going to tell, which would have tickled both of them, was that one time Gary and he was working with a partner, Mike Armijo. They were doing a press conference. Mm-hmm. And Eric got in an argument with them. They threw him out of the van. So Eric is walking home, and they just left. That's it. We've had it with them. And Channel 7 or one of the other channels goes, what are you doing walking here? And they go, they threw me out of the van. They go, hop in. We'll take you back.
It happened. It did happen.
It
did happen.
Wasn't
you did do
fault.
That. Thank goodness for Channel 7.
I don't recollect that.
Yeah, of course you don't. We're like an old married couple.
Yeah.
It's sad. But yes, thank you, Channel 7. The Channel 5 people left me there and abandoned me.
Exactly.
Crazy.
Love you, Gary.
Gary.
You're the best.
What are you going to do, man? Yeah. What are you going to do with all your time? What are you going to do?
Relax. Nothing. Watch you guys. My favorite news on TV. So.
Well, you're welcome to come back anytime.
Yes, sir.
Easy, easy.
Not so soon.
And just make this a sabbatical.
We'll see you tomorrow, Gary, at one of our favorite spots. Oh, yeah.
That would be a watering hole in the mountain.
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, that was good. All right. We'll be right back.